Hi there everybody. So in today's video I have this Toyota Harrier. This is a 2015 and I'm going to show you the location of the OBD port, the OBD II port. And basically if you go into the driver's side here and you go down here, just by the, this is the lever for the bonnet. You might see this little cover here. And if you remove that, that's where the port is. There might not be a cover, but sometimes there is. So hope this video helps and thanks for watching.